For the past 2 years, it's been my privilege to be involved in a working group for the Belfast Region City Deal. You may have seen news coverage that a Belfast Region City Deal proposition spanning across six local government areas, including Lisburn and Castlereagh City Council, was finalised last month. The aim of the deal is to transform the economy by securing £1 billion of co-investment from a number of sources. It will create thousands of new jobs over the next 10 years and is an ambitious and collective proposition to invest in our future for economic growth. Our proposition spans a number of projects in innovation and digital, tourism-led regeneration, infrastructure and employability skills across the region. Put simply, it's about people and investment for the area, and it aims to create 20,000 new and better jobs in these rapid growth sectors. The continued development of the entire area and capitalising on opportunities is reflected in the City Deal proposition, with benefits realised across the economy. As a partner council, Lisburn and Castlereagh representatives are participating in an event in Westminster where the City Deal proposition projects are showcased. Attendees from the six council areas, universities, colleges, the public and private sector will hear of our vision to realise benefits for Northern Ireland, the Belfast region and Lisburn and Castlereagh City Council in particular.